used to enjoy writing. But then people found out and teased me. So I stopped.
He felt different. He felt frightened.
But then I met a friend.
A friend who cared.
A friend who shared.
All different, all equal.
Things started to get better, and I started writing again.
His difference was an asset. A year later, his book was published.
All different, all equal.